So go and have fun and do what you already know how to do super well. High five, off you go.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. X'ismek?
Jisimni Michael u jimporta jekk nitkellem ftit bl-Ingliż u xogħli.
Mela tista' titkellem ħafna Michael bl-Ingliż kif inti komdu. Michael, kemm għandek żmien? Jien ħankellmek bil-Malti, nitkellmni bl-Ingliż, tajjeb, ħalli kulħadd ikun happy.
So I'm 10 years old and today I will be solving different Rubik's cubes whilst also imitating different accents.
Jien smajt li għandek IQ qoli ħafna. Smajtek għalonna għandek IQ ta' 142. Wow, l-average IQ huwa ta' xi 100-105. Wow.
142, bra, ċabtiba għal 142.
L-aħwa bravo ħafna tifa, eh? Mela, x'in trid tista' tibda, Michael. Good luck, eh? Good luck. Pros.
Thank you. So today I'm gonna be solving all those Rubik's cubes in a matter of seconds.
First,
let me calm down here. Sorry, can you scramble that cube for me?
All right.
Come on. You can take your time.
Okay.
All right, now put it here. So now, Alan, Pina, can you scramble this cube for me? It's called a pyramid. Scramble it.
For sure.
Accent. This is more Chinese.
Am I doing it? Am I doing it right?
Yeah, you are doing it right. And by the way, if you don't know, I'm from Beijing. Beijing, China.
Is this all right?
Yes, it's all right. Nowadays, one it is very hard to scramble, but you can try.
I will try.
Some people don't even know how to turn it.
Some people don't even know how to turn it.
It's okay, it's not broken. Don't worry.
Don't worry.
Where is it?
Where is the piece?
It is here.
I am so sorry. It's okay, it happens sometimes.
Oh, ti xillu me toys it fatti, ġi
so
għal kisri romlu.
So, to make sure that I'm not cheating, I will scramble it myself behind my back.
Wis, hello, irrit tifel jena. Go ahead, treat it, neighbor, tifel.
Alright, that should be enough.
I'm into the end, thank you.
Gordon, you can scramble that for me. It's called a cube. Quickly. Don't take that long. I will have enough time to fly to India and get my favorite red Indian curry. What? What is happening today? Oh, oops.
Did you find it?
Yes, I found the pieces.
Hey, Donata.
It's okay.
Sara. Hey, Donata, Shamel, disaster.
I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house.
Yes, I know. I have very good English.
Gordon, come on, so guilty. What doing character, eh?
I can go to New Delhi and
what is happening?
Food.
I'm not from New Delhi though. I'm from Mumbai.
Oh, stand now, Palissa, etna rao, il Michael, Irnesh, grazie.
In the end, we
got a yes from me. We are very sorry, very sorry.
Now I will solve all these cubes in a matter of seconds. Starting from this one. Now, Ray, you can tell me when to start.
When you're ready.
You think?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Now he's showing off. Oh,
wow.
Now you're showing off.
So much. Yeah. My jaw has just dropped. All right. And the feeling, and the feeling though.
Mela, nitkellmu da tina da xej ċans, ħa nitkellmu da xej bejnietna.
Peress li aħna judges nagħmlu deliberation.
U għadna naqas torduti b'dirajna.
Il-judges għandhom l-opportunità illi jekk jaqblu l-erba' l-huma, jidu jaqblu l-erba' l-huma, jiġri il-deċiżjoni jkun unanima li jistgħu jaħsu golden buzzer tal-judges kollha għax individwalment ġew użawhom biex hemm dik l-opportunità. Ma nixtieqx to put your hopes up, but insomma qed jiddiskutu.
Daħaj bell-aħna, daħaj bell-aħna l-experience.
Gordi, l-mustaċċi ta' jien fuq, dak se jemmitu bħala sinjal tajjeb.
Ġeni, bħalma kellna f'season 1, tiftakru inti Chris.
Jiena li hija.
Vanetina qisha tutfa qiegħda.
Għandi l-goosebumps qed nibda.
Tux għandha l-goosebumps, il-goosebumps sinjal tajjeb. Jew tfossil bart, jew ċitat.
Għazet Michael, ħakek.
Għanna
il-ġenju ta' Malta's Got Talent.
Ħatibqa' sejjer dritt għas-semifinali. Bravo.
Thank you.
Tal-li kissini, tal-li ranġajt u ġajt għamil ta' tajba.
U bqajt relax, u bqajt relax. Well done.
High five.
Rose.
Hu, jiswis kif tħidem.
U daħala ġol, but jibqa' ftakara għal dejjem.